Namaskaram. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to all in this morning session, yoga and physical activity session. And today's session, yogic asana and pranayama session. Today we will do some micro yogic practice. After that, we will do some yogic asana. And today's special power yoga basic steps. So first we will start our session Vedic mantra or Gayatri mantra. After that we will do our daily yogic session. First sit any meditative posture. We sit on Padmasana, which is like place your right foot on your left thigh and your left foot on your right thigh, like this. You can see this posture called Padma. Padma means lotus, Padmasana. And keep both hands in Jnana Mudra, back should be straight. If you can't able to sit on this posture, Padmasana, you can sit on Saralasana. Normally fold your legs, it's called Saralasana. So let's come, keep both hands in Jnana Mudra, shoulder relax, eyes closed. First, normalize your breathing. Adopt Namaskara Mudra, eyes closed. Start Gayatri Mantra. Om Bhur Bhuvasvaha Tat Savitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Nah Prachodayat. Vedic Mantra. Sangachatvam Samvatatvam Sambho Manansi Janatam Sambho Manansi Janatam Deva Bhagam Yatha Purve Deva Bhagam Yatha Purve Sanjanana Upasate Sanjanana Upasate Sanjanana Upasate. Rub your both palms, make a heel and place your both palm on your eyes, your face muscles. Slowly, slowly open your eyes, look at your palm with a gentle smile. Okay, let's come for warm up yogic practice. First, stand up everyone. We will start first some stretching yogic asana in standing position. First, legs together, feet together. Inhale, raise the arms from side and palms turn upward. And inhale, stretch upward. Exhale, hands down. Inhale, heels off the ground. Toes, stand with toes, stretch upward. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale one more round. Legs apart according to your shoulder. Again, raise the arms from side, interlock your finger and turn the palms upward. And deep inhale, stretch arm up, bicep touching to the ear, and exhale, bend to left. Triyak Tadasana. Inhale.
head comes to the center. Exhale, bend to right. Inhale, center. Exhale, left. Inhale, center. Exhale, right. Inhale, come full to the center and release the hands from side. And next, both hands behind your back and stretch it out. Interlock your fingers and stretch it out. And exhale, bend forward as much as you can bend. Inhale, come back. And release. Take few normal breaths, normalize your breathings. Next, bend your head, touch your chin to the chest and go for head rotation. Make a complete circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Reverse, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Release. And next, stretch your both hands in front and clench your finger. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Make a fist and go for this rotation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Reverse. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release the hands. Next, elbow movement. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. And place both hands on your shoulder with fingers, elbows together and go for shoulder rotation. Make a complete circle. Bicep touching to the ear, elbows together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and reverse. 15, 14, 15, and reverse. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slowly release your both hands from side. And next, place both hands on your waist, legs apart according to your shoulder and go for hip rotation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Reverse. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Next, Kati Chakra Asana, legs apart according to your shoulder, raise the arms in line with the shoulder and exhale, twist to left side. Place your right hand on your left shoulder, your left hand behind your back and join the waist and look back. Inhale slowly. Center. Exhale. Twist to right side. Inhale. Center. Exhale. Left. Inhale. Center. Exhale. Right. Inhale. Come through to the center. And next, legs together, feet together. Place both palms on your kneecap and go for knee movement. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Reverse. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax. And next, place both hands on your wrist and right leg in front and go for ankle movement. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Reverse. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Release. Same with the opposite leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Reverse. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax. Take few normal breaths. Normalize your breathing. And next, Vakshaprasad Yogikasana. Legs apart. 1 to 1.5 feet gap in between your legs. And both hands in front and palms touching each other. And exhale, bend forward, bend forward. And your trunk parallel to the ground, bicep touching to the ear, palms touching each other. And your whole trunk parallel to the ground. Your whole body shape like 90 degrees. And hold. Take deep inhale. Bring your both hands up in Y shape and go for Arch. Exhale, bend forward. Inhale, arch back. Exhale, bend forward. Inhale, arch back. Exhale, bend forward. One more round. Inhale. Exhale. And release the hands from your side. And next, Parshvottanasana. Inhale. Jump, spread your leg. 3 to 3.5 feet gap in between your legs. First, turn your left feet, left side 90 degree outward and your right feet 45 degree in. And place both hands on your waist and twist your waist to left side and bring your both hands behind your back with the lock your fingers and stretch it out and exhale, bend forward as much as you can bend, exhale. And option 1, if you can't able do this practice, you can stay here. Option 1 for beginners. And exhale, touch your forehead to your knee. Option 2. Inhale, slowly come back. Release the hands. Same with the opposite side. Turn your right foot 90 degree outward, your left feet 45 degree. Twist your trunk to right side, both hands behind your back. Again, turn your palm outside and exhale, slide side the bend forward and stay here. Option 1. And exhale, go for option 2. Touch your forehead. take few normal breaths. Normalize your breath. And next we will do Hanuman Danda. Inhale, jump, spread your legs. 3 to 4 feet gap in between your legs. And make a fist and your thumb outside. Make a fist with your four fingers and your thumb outside. You can see like this. And both arms in line with the shoulder. And bend your elbows and place your thumb on your shoulders. And first, deep inhale. And sit on your left leg, just like. Exhale, come to center. Inhale, sit on right leg. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Sit on right. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale and release. Take few normal breaths, normalize your breathing. And next we will do some basic power yoga steps. So let's come. First, sit on the mat. Come to Vajrasana. And place both palms on the ground. And come to tabletop position. First, we will start with right leg. Inhale, lift your right leg up as much as you can. Lift up, look up. Inhale, lift up. And exhale, bring towards the head. With exhale, inhale up. Exhale, suck your belly and pop up your thoracic spine and your knee closer to your forehead. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Same with the opposite leg. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Release. And next variation. Inhale, lift your right leg up with inhale. At the same time, lift your left hand up. Both your right leg up and your left hand up. With inhale, as much as you can. And exhale, bring your knee and your elbow closer to each other. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. And release. Same with the opposite leg. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale,
exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. And release. And here, go for Parvatasana. Tuck your toes on the ground and knees off the ground. Come to Parvatasana. Heels on the ground, kneecap locked, and look at your navel bone. And take few more breaths. In Parvatasana. Inhale, lift your right leg up. And bring your right leg in between your palm. And raise your right hand up. Your right hand toward the sky. Exhale. Come to Asva Sanchalana. And your right leg back. Come to again Parvatasana. And lift your left leg up. Inhale. And bring your left leg in between your palms. Raise your left hand up towards the sky. And exhale. Come to Asva Sanchalana. Inhale. Another leg back. Exhale. Come to Parvatasana. Exhale, Parvata. Inhale, Bhujanga. Upward facing dog. And hold here for 10 to 15 seconds. And next, inhale, fully lift up and straight your elbows as much as you can and drop your neck back just like that. And hold here 10 to 15 seconds. Exhale right. Inhale, set. And exhale, release. And next, Purna Bhujangasana. First, inhale, lift your upper body from navel region. Lift up as much as you can. Lift up. And bend your knees and drop your neck back, shoulder roll back, and slightly bring your head towards your feet and try to touch as much as, don't give jerk on your waist. As much as you can, slow you can.
exhale, come to Parvata, inhale, come to Chaturanga, inhale, exhale, inhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, and exhale, inhale, bend your knees and jump. Hold your big toes and look straight. Kneecap lock. Lengthen your spine. Place both palms beside your feet. And inhale, raise the arms from side, bend your knees. Palms touching each other. And look at your thumb. The hands from side. Take few normal breaths, normalize your breathing. Sit down. Sit any meditative posture. And next we will do pranayama yogic abhyas. Pranayamo ka abhyas किसी भी ध्यानात्मक आसन की स्थिति में बैठे, सरल आसन की स्थिति में बैठे, दोनों हाथों की ज्ञान मुद्रा, कंधे कमर सीधी, नॉर्मलाइज योर ब्रीथिंग्स, श्वासों का प्रवाह समान। फर्स्ट प्राणायाम का अभ्यास, भस्त्रिका का प्राणायाम। हम इस अभ्यास को तीन गतियों से करेंगे। प्रथम सरल गति से, द्वितीय में मध्यम गति से, तृतीय में तीव्र गति का अभ्यास। कमर गर्दन सीधी, फर्स्ट सरल गति से। इनहेल एंड एक्सहेल, यहीं से मध्यम गति का अभ्यास। रिलैक्स, सामान्य श्वास श्वास। यहीं से तीव्र गति का अभ्यास। दोनों हाथों से घुटनों पर इस प्रकार रखें, दोनों हथेलियों को, और हाथों के सपोर्ट से इस अभ्यास को, तीव्र गति का अभ्यास करेंगे भस्त्रिका का। कुछ विशेष बातों का ध्यान रखें अभ्यास तीव्र गति से करने से पूर्व। हाई ब्लड प्रेशर और ते भी कार्डियक से संबंधित रोगी हैं, वे इस अभ्यास को तीव्र गति से ना करें। वे सरल गति से इस अभ्यास को कर सकते हैं, वह भी सावधानी। चलिए प्रारंभ करें तीव्र गति का अभ्यास। रिलैक्स, सामान्य श्वास प्रश्वास, कुछ देर मौन रहे, श्वासों का प्रवाह सामान्य। यहीं से अगला अभ्यास कपाल भाति प्राणायाम का होगा। स्ट्रोक के माध्यम से स्टमक को अंदर की ओर धक्का देना है और मेरुदंड के समीप ले जाने का प्रयत्न करना है। पूर्ण अभ्यास आपके रेचक क्रिया और पेट के अंदर धक्का देने के साथ होगी। तो इस बात का विशेष ध्यान रखें कि आपका स्टमक भी अंदर जाएगा, साथ में आपको एक फोर्सफुली एक्सहेल भी करना है स्टमक अंदर, और लंग की हेल्प से आपको पूरा धक्का देके श्वास बाहर निकालना। चलिए प्रारंभ करें। फर्स्ट 20 एंड 30 एंड 40 के स्ट्रोक्स। रिलैक्स, नॉर्मलाइज योर ब्रीथिंग। नेक्स्ट अनुलोम विलोम प्राणायाम। मेक प्रणव मुद्रा विथ योर राइट हैंड एंड क्लोज योर राइट नोस्ट्रिल विथ योर थंब एंड इनहेल फ्रॉम लेफ्ट एंड एक्सहेल to right, inhale again from right and exhale to left, it's complete one cycle, एक चक्र पूर्ण। इसी प्रकार आपको 5 चक्रों का अभ्यास और करना है। चलिए प्रारंभ करें। टेंशन, हाइपरटेंशन, एंजाइटी, अनिद्रा, मानसिक चेतना को बढ़ाने वाला, स्मरण शक्ति को बढ़ाने वाला अभ्यास अनुलोम विलोम, रक्त शुद्धि के लिए बहुत ही उत्तम अभ्यास ENT केयर का अभ्यास, इसको अपने दैनिक दिनचर्या में सम्मिलित करें। नेक्स्ट भ्रामरिक उद्गीत का अभ्यास। हाथों की षटमुखनी मुद्रा बनाएं, अंगूठे से कानों के पटलों को बंद करें, पहली उंगली आपके आईब्रो के ऊपर, दूसरी आईबॉल के ऊपर, तीसरी अपर लिप्स के ऊपर और लास्ट और छोटी उंगली आपके लोअर लिप्स के नीचे। श्वास भरें और मौ का उच्चारण करना है। होंठों को आपस में मिलाए रखें, दांतों को आपस में ना मिलाएं, जीवा को दांतों से पीछे रखें, दांतों में ना मिलाएं। तीन बार इस अभ्यास को करें और वापस आंख बंद कर ध्यान देर मौन ही रहे। यहीं से ओमकार का प्रण उच्चारण होगा। ओ ओम का अकार मकार उकार नाभि और कंठ से प्रारंभ करें, नाभि से और कंठ प्रदेश की ओर ले जाएं। ओ ओम का उच्चारण से उत्पन्न उस देवी ऊर्जा को अपने अंतर मन में आत्मसात करें। अनुभव करें कि आपका अंतःकरण शुद्ध हो रहा है और आसपास का वातावरण भी ऊर्जान्वित और शुद्ध हो रहा है। इसी मनोभाव से दोनों हथेलियों का आपस मिला और तेजी से रखें। हाथों में उत्पन्न उष्मा ऊर्जा को आंखों पर चेहरे पर और आंखों को खोलते हुए मत नमस्कारम। थैंक यू ऑल ऑफ यू। हैव अ नाइस डे।